Eat to your heart's content. So much for eating to my heart's content. Cause you gotta battle that, and Goombas don't work the way they used to. They used to die instantly, but now they don't. They're much stronger. You won't get I want up more Goomba stomping, so don't bother trying to stomp on these things 8 times and bear with an extra life now. That ain't gonna happen. Get rid of this. Eat. Swallow. And I guess that works. That was not good. Get a Koopa. You wanna eat a Koopa. And then you wanna come back down here. And release the Koopa. There we go. My nose is pretty itchy right now. Ah, dang. Alright, Use a Koopa to get rid of one, and then use a shell to get rid of the other. There we go. Not wise. Knew it. Warning, this thing may irritate you. So quickly enter the pipe. Save your butt from any more unnecessary doings. Be careful! You don't want to let the bandit attack you like that. But over here, if you can get past all the bandits, you get a lot of red coins. So, that is motivation for doing this. I guess I got scammed there. Knew it. Still give them like one more. But it's okay, so I'm not really affected by it. I'm not heartbroken that I lost my baby Mario 3 times, therefore I'm not the most caring parent, but you know, I got him back, so I don't want to struggle. So, you can do that. And this takes you to the place before. So, don't bother trying to battle that dude if you intend on losing. Don't worry about it. Excuse me. Alright, get rid of that. It is to your best advantage to wait and then shoot this thing. You're gonna get that, which we're gonna come back soon. Yeah, there we go. And take a freezing watermelon and save it. Alright, good. That's how you save it. Knew it. It's your best advantage to get rid of the Bill Blasters. So I can only afford a few, but it'll be useful to take yourself that one item. Alright, there's that item which has, which is the freezing watermelon. Ugh, my settings aren't right. Come over this way and checkpoint. Touch the fuzzy, get the dizzy. Once again, here we go. Get ready! Bah! No! I'm moonwalking all of a sudden. I think it will be advantageous to just stay at a spot where you won't die. Until the drop wears off. Alright, nothing to worry, that was just an extra life, that's not like a red coin or something. So, that's good. Ah! No! There is space again. Alright, let's move on. This is the fun part of this level. But first, fill up your eggs, as always. Checkpoint. Shoot your egg and unleash the superstar of awesome. Hold down the B button if you want to run. I only realized it really recently while I was doing the one level. You don't need to, but it's gonna help you out. Trust me. Then you just wanna glide your way on over. Alright. So, it's your advantage to keep yourself one of the plus 10 or the plus 20 eggs, stars. Whoa, I nearly died there. Actually, what I recommend is use your... There we go. Don't bother risking your life with the wigglers. And as always, before you end, fill up your stars. I got tons of stuff while I was up. I only got 10 stars and then we got 20. And let us end this level. It's a fairly short level, so. Alright, that's good. That's good. 7 minutes, I guess. 8. And no deaths. Nice. And that really much wraps up Meeting Cooper. Oh wait, Go Go Mario. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos to come.